Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about Association of Leader in School Leaders Engagement. So here we go, let's start the video. The Association for Leaders Volunteers Engagement or ALEOS was created in, which is a professional association for managers of volunteers. It is a non-profit organization. History. Following the demise of the Association for Volunteer Administration or AVI, discussion were held during the Points of Ledge Conference in Seattle in June. A former AVA member about what kind of new organization may share feelings of people that works with insurance volunteers, various people at this meeting expressed interest in creating a new professional association and creates a group called the Insurance of Volunteers Administration Association or COVAA to explore the idea. COVAA launched a website at www.jova.org by ALEOS. The COVAA organization held an event in December. About 19 people attendees representing local association of those managing volunteers, commonly called the VIOS or Register of Volunteers in Agencies, from cities large and small, such Association of Volunteer Administrators. Affinity groups should ask healthcare settings, volunteers interfunction, local governments and animal shelters, and use of which national organization, such as Volunteer Program Manager at the American Red Cross and Volunteers of America. At the end of 3 days, ACOVAA steering committee was alleged to continue to seek involvement and input from the various range of colleagues working with volunteers and to explore the creation of a permanent new association to serve as a professional network for such. A years later, based on feedback to COVAA organized and discussion during a town hall meeting at the National Conference on Volunteering and Service in Philadelphia, the COVAA steering committee proposed the launch of a new professional association for people that works with volunteers, and the names of this association to be ALEOS will stand for the Association of Leaders in Volunteer Engagement. The organization proposed the following mission: ALEOS to enhance the and sustain the spirit of volunteerism in America by fostering collaboration and networking, promoting professional development and providing advocacy for leaders in community engagements. ALEOS received a grant from the Volunteer Impact Fund to be used as startup funding. The founding project was formed at a facilitated retreat in Denver in February. ALEOS went live with an own website in November. Programs now abbreviated as ALEOS, the association serves both professional and volunteers that works in the management of volunteers and volunteer engagement. It advocates for the recognition and appreciation of volunteers management and works to be a resource for and profits ailing to tools, research and best practice regarding volunteers engagement. The association has published 21 online newsletter that chronicle its activities. The association also provides a web page resources regarding the management and support of volunteers. ALEOS participates in the first national conference for managers of volunteers since the demise of AVA in July, hosted by the Minnesota Association of Volunteers. As volunteerism expresses on GLE's North, it has been 10 years since we had a national event designed exclusively for people who work centered on engaging volunteers. At one time, we relied on what was the Association for Volunteer Administration or AVA for such an annual gathering between AVADH showed it at conference. This is to earn the time for ALEOS, the Association of Leaders in Volunteers Engagements. Community engagements in involves women and participation in an organization for the welfare of the community. defining characteristics of the Asian which involves giving personal time, times to projects in humanitarian NGOs or religious groups are forms of community involvement. The engagement is usually a motive by volunteers and ideals of social justice.